the greater part of Mexico is forest. It's a transvolcanic chain of mountains, and this is forest. This is not agricultural land, it's forest land.
Llevo trabajando aquí como 28 años en el vivero. Es que necesitamos seguir plantando, si no nos vamos a quedar sin nada de aire. Se está escaseando el agua.
Si no voy al bosque, no habría vida.
Recuerden, no somos nosotros, también vienen nuestros hijos. También vienen las nuevas generaciones.
El planeta va a seguir. El que va a morir es el ser humano. Entonces, ¿de qué manera el ser humano se va a despertar en un momento y va a empezar a plantar árboles y va a empezar a darse cuenta que está acabando con él mismo?
And finally, someone convinced me to go visit, I think it was some forester, convinced me to go visit the monarchs, and I went up there, and when I got there, I couldn't believe it, you know, because these mountains, they go up to 10,000 feet, and the slopes are like this, and they were just clear-cut completely. I said, my God, you know, these people need help, and I need to come and convince a couple of people to stop planting this corn and these oats, and to restore these lands, which were once forest, back into forest.